Galahad. This way, please.
Ah, Tesla. Just the man. What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot!
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators. Gibberish to me.
Sir Galahad. Please, this way. Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier, outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it. Must be precisely aligned. The mercury oscillates with the current. It can be a bit difficult. Ah, excellent.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
You may want to avail yourself of the variable magnification.
The trigger pull is stiff. Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day.
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London Hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries.
Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once. A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel before you see it.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
Oi.
That's it, Ken.
Come on, I'm not gonna stop it out of him. Ooh! You want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid git!
Marry our beloved queen! Show her consideration for us poor mortals! By sending her precious knights to prowl our streets
and violate our homes in the name of law and order! Oh. Where is the law, I ask you?
Yeah.
I'll tell you where. Dead and buried! And where there is no law, the people must rise up!
Yeah.
Rise up and fight! To reclaim their rights! They tell you things have never been better. They tell you England is making progress. What's all this progress brought you?
We've been spotted.
Hideous slums. Some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week.
Who was the
children?
I don't know.
Worked to the bone in a black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls.
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a Ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
No weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
It's
your first time, isn't
it? Yes, Mum.
That's quite all right, love. We'll take this nice and slow.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Your French. Come here.
Isn't that obvious?
Stupid bloke.
Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
Ladies, please, Lafayette is happy to share his favor.
Oh, aren't you, cheeky one? You...
Marquis, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello?
Oi! Oi!
Toutes mes excuses, madame. Alors, monsieur, what do we do now?
Intruder. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Whistle! Get inside!
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Two shorts for bobbies, one long for knights.
Damn knights. I'm sure it's not the other way round, you know. Two shorts for knights and one long. You killed
them all down,
bastards!
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolument, monsieur.
Lafayette, take the street.
Oui.
We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way. They blocked the way. Through the building. Understood, Marquis.
Enemy down!
Shotgun! This is most exciting!
Target down!
Cover me! I need to get into range!
I need to reload! We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur? A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
A curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy?
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Mr. Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. This is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right. Time you better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world again. Patience. Always patience.
I'll kill the bastard! Ah! Come on, man!
Leave that to me. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
We've gone corner.
Come on, let's go. Move. Come on, move.
Rebel leader down.
Let's move.
Reloading. I don't have a clear shot.
I'll cover you.
I don't have a shot.
I need to reload.
Rebel down.
I need to reload. Constable needs our help.
Constable, keep your head down.
Yes, sir. They're coming to him from below.
I'm reloading.
Got you.
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
You. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?
Nice! Engage the quill!
Understood.
Rebels! Rebels!
monsieur.
I see them.
We need backup! Bloody death to that number!
Inspector, stay under cover!
Target down!
Lay down suppressive fire!
All clear! Bring him inside!
Quickly!
Galahad! Help me get him inside!
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Okay, go.
Help me with the buckets.
That went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Rebel down!
Don't let get any further!
Reloading!
Rebel target down!
Rebel down.
Let's get on.
We're losing precious fire. Friendly fire.
Nom de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
I'll give you cover.
They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Egrain, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. Percival, with me. Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down. Galahad, use thermite to bring the bridge down.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all. Voila.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming. All devices off.
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur! You will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What am I doing here? Oh, shit! Fuck! Oh, there!
We're clear. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming.
us off already.
Shoot them! Bloody hell!
Reloading!
Rebel down!
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Knights inbound!
Shit.
Up there, on the generator. We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.